zien?
Ja, dank
je wel. Hey, Archie, die fuck!
RT.
Huh?
RT. RT. Oh ja, Randy Tyler.
Obama doesn't agree. He will murder you and laugh about it in his blog. I don't know how you laugh in a blog, but oh yeah, LOL, of course.
Bomber sucks! Bomber sucks! Bomber sucks! Bomber sucks! Bomber sucks!
He'll send you death threats like he sent me death threats. He's done it, I'm serious.
Son.
The 70s have just begun.
You suck! You suck!
He's a dancing ninja and he just don't give a
And now you're gonna get Luscious. Luscious. Kenny Lush. Doing a moonwalk. Sorta. And tagged him back in just to do that. Wow. That's teamwork.
And here comes Nelson Creed because apparently Randy Tyler's just sick of everyone already.
Woo!
I've got a massive headache.
I want it!
And tag him in.
Help you! I want it!
You're ridiculous. You're a hater. Call a noble tie-up.
I
don't know what that was, but it was funky. Oh, here we go. Randy Tyler's tagged himself in. Double tie up into the corner turnbuckle. Break the hold. Break the hold. Rocket. Wow. He broke it cleanly. I'm shocked. Oh, come on. Cheap imitation. Now he's a swagger jacker. Randy Tyler is a straight up swagger jacker. The likes that I've never seen. Collarbone top once more. Broken into a standing side headlock. Off the ropes into an Irish whip. And shoulder tackle to the ground. How you like them apples, Randy Tyler? You like them? After this match, you're going to be able to eat them as applesauce.
He's an unmovable force!
You heard it here first, folks. An immovable force.
It means unmovable.
Unmovable. Cannot be moved. That's the bottom line there. Oh, Randy Tyler, guess what happened for the second time? A second shoulder tackle. A third. A fourth. Yeah, you help your partner out there, Supernatural Bomber. Wow. It's like a kinetic force. Canada! And Bomber Nelson Creed, Supernatural, gets a high five. Oh, time to switch it up. Peace out. We'll see you in 2 seconds.